I'm Georgie Glover, and this is Social News with the most clicked on YouTube, what's trending on Twitter and on Facebook. Coming up, man versus shark, Alessandro Ambrioso, Twihards, and... That's gotta hurt. Just as painful to watch and enough to make a grown man cry, a B-double loaded with almost 60,000 bottles of beer has crashed in Victoria.
A lot of beer. It's a very sad day.
The cases smashing all over the road, but luckily no one was hurt. Over in the US, Victoria's Secret has unveiled its new $2.5 million fantasy bra.
Hey, this is Alessandro Ambrosio and I'm wearing this $2.5 million Victoria's Secret floral fantasy bra. Come take a look with me. I'm talking major jewellery right here.
The latest in the lingerie line features dozens of rare gems, including sapphires and rubies, but the finishing touch, a 20-carat white diamond.
Diamonds are the girl's best friends.
And in Hollywood, Tom Hanks was left red-faced after swearing on national television. Hanks had been asked to do an impersonation of one of his new characters, and he got a little too into the role.
I want people to buy me boo.
We are so sorry. Good morning, America.
Man, oh man.
I love this next story about a guy who tried everything to make it on Broadway. He got so many knockbacks that he almost gave up until he started playing piano in the streets of New York.
When Dotan Negrin says...
He's now crossed the continent twice, making about $350 a day, the piano man setting up anywhere he feels like, on a cliff, inside an old tree, with his best mate Brando to keep him company. But flying solo, Twilight star Robert Pattinson touched down in Sydney on Sunday without girlfriend Kristen Stewart. Are they still together? To be honest, I don't really care. I like the movies and that's that. But that's exactly why Rob was down under to promote Breaking Dawn Part 2. I'm pretty sure his fans will love it, even if it sucks.
My time as a human was over, but I never felt more alive.
But one thing that certainly does not suck is the release of the new iPad Mini. Want one? And it wouldn't be social news without the usual animal stories. A video of a Victorian man dragging a great white shark has gone viral on YouTube. The shark had washed up on the beach with a fish hook in its mouth. It took a bit of convincing, but eventually it swam back out to sea. Meantime, a kangaroo had airport staff on the hop in Melbourne this week. Scared and a long way from home, it was finally tranquilised and caught and released back to the wild. Finishing up on a bit of a serious topic today, Lance Armstrong has been stripped of all seven of his Tour de France titles. A lot of people have reached out in support, while most have spoken of their disgust. I'm actually not quite sure who to believe. I just think it's kind of sad. So I'm really going to sit on the fence and leave it up to you. Innocent or guilty, let us know your thoughts on Twitter or Facebook, or you can send us an email as well. That's it for social news. I'm Georgie Glover. See you later. Oh, and before I forget, a shout out to Julian Ford, my teleprompter operator, and also the girls in makeup.